Hello everyone, welcome to Edify India. I request you all to kindly subscribe the channel and click on bell icon to get notified about new videos. My name is Himanshi Sharma. I hope all of you are doing good and are safe at your home. Today we will see a story by Rukmini Banerjee titled Going to Buy a Book. This story is given in class 4 English book Marigold. In this video, we will read the story word by word, see its explanation in Hindi and English, get to know about the author of the story, and see word meanings and sentence formation. So let's get started. Going to buy a book. One day, grandfather gave my brother and me some money. Go and buy books, he said. We were both very happy. We both love to read. So this poem is about two kids who love to read books. One day their grandfather gave them some money and asked them to buy a book of their choice. As the kids love to read the books already, so they were very happy to get money to buy books. Ek din dadaji ne mere bhai aur mujhe kuch paise diye aur kaha, जाओ किताबें खरीद लाओ। हम दोनों बहुत खुश हुए। हम दोनों को पढ़ना बहुत अच्छा लगता है। Should we go now? Should we go later? Should we go today? Should we go tomorrow? We decided to go right now. So they both were thinking when to go to buy a book. Today, tomorrow, now or later. They finally decided that very moment they will go to the market to buy the books for themselves. तो बच्चे सोचने लगे, क्या हम अभी जाएं, क्या हम बाद में जाएं, क्या हम आज जाएं, या क्या हम कल चले जाएं? उन्होंने तय कर लिया कि अभी जाएंगे. Should we go to the big market? Should we go to the small shop? Should we go with somebody? Should we go alone? We decided to go to the small shop, just the two of us. So when they were going, they were again making a choice which shop to get it from. They had bigger shops as well as smaller shops. Then they started thinking, should they go alone or ask somebody to go with them? Finally, they decided that only both of them should go to a smaller shop to get the book for themselves. तो बच्चे फिर सोचने लगे, क्या हमें बड़े बाजार जाना चाहिए, क्या हमें छोटी दुकान में जाना चाहिए, क्या हमें किसी के साथ जाना चाहिए, क्या हमें अकेले जाना चाहिए? उन्होंने तय किया कि केवल हम दोनों ही जाएंगे और छोटी दुकान में जाएंगे. We like the small bookshop. It is small, but it has many books. The man in the shop likes us. He always helps us. They liked the small shop of books. It was small, but it had many, many books. Also, they were already familiar with that shop and the shopkeeper. The shopkeeper was always very nice to them, and he helps them in buying the right book for themselves. हमें किताबों की छोटी दुकान पसंद है. यह छोटी जरूर है, लेकिन यहाँ बहुत सी किताबें हैं. दुकानदार भी हमें पहचानता है. वह हमेशा हमारी मदद करता है. Should I buy a book with a lot of pictures? Should I buy a book with a lot of stories? Should I buy a thin book? I could not decide. Now they again got confused after seeing so many books in that small shop. They were thinking which book to buy, whether to buy a book with lots of pictures or whether to buy a book with lots of stories or what to buy. They were not able to decide. क्या हमें ऐसी किताब खरीदनी चाहिए जिसमें ढेर सारे चित्र हो? क्या हमें वह किताब खरीदनी चाहिए जिसमें खूब कहानियां हो? क्या हमें पतली सी किताब खरीदनी चाहिए? हम तय नहीं कर पाए. We did not know which book to buy. The man in the shop smiled at us. Relax, come with me, he said. These books are about animals. Those are about machines. Those over there are about wars. Take what you want. The shopkeeper was watching them getting confused about the book. That moment the shopkeeper came to them and took them to a section where there were books of animals, books related to machines, books that had war stories. He asked them to buy anything from that. दुकानदार हमें देखकर मुस्कुराया। उसने कहा, बच्चों, आओ मेरे साथ। यह किताबें जानवरों के बारे में हैं, वह परियों के बारे में हैं, ऊपर वाली लड़ाइयों के बारे में हैं। तुम्हें जो चाहिए ले लो। I picked some books. My brother picked some books. I sat on the floor. He sat on the chair. And we read and we read and we read. After getting the kind help from the shopkeeper, they decided to take one book each. Then they settled down there so that they can read and decide finally which book to buy. The girl sat on the floor with her book and her brother sat on the chair. Both of them read the book. मैंने कुछ किताबें उठाई, मेरे भाई ने कुछ किताबें उठाई, मैं फर्श पर बैठ गई, मेरा भाई कुर्सी पर बैठ गया। और हम दोनों पढ़ते गए और पढ़ते गए। It was very quiet. There was no sound. 1 hour passed. 2 hours passed. Finally, we knew which books to buy. So they read the books for hours and hours. They continued to read because there was no noise at all. They could easily concentrate on the reading. Finally, after reading so many books, they decided which book to buy. कितनी शांति थी वहाँ, कोई भी आवाज नहीं थी। एक घंटा बीता, दो घंटे बीते, आखिर में हम जान ही गए कि हमें कौन से किताबें खरीदनी हैं। The man in the bookshop smiled at us. I got a fat book with many stories. My brother got a big book with many pictures. So the shopkeeper smiled at them as they took so many hours to decide which book to buy. So the girl finally bought a fat book which had lots of stories and her brother bought a big book with lots of pictures. दुकानदार हमें देखकर मुस्कुराया। मैंने एक मोटी किताब खरीदी जिसमें बहुत सी कहानियां थी और मेरे भाई ने एक बड़ी किताब खरीदी जिसमें बहुत सी तस्वीरें थी। We ran home to our grandfather. We climbed on his bed. He put his arm around us and then we read and read and read. After buying the books, they rushed back to the home to their grandfather to show him their books. When they reached home, they found that their grandfather was resting on the bed. They also joined their grandfather and grandfather had put his arms around both of them. After that, they both continued to read the books on and on. This time, their grandfather was also reading with them. हम दौड़ कर दादाजी के पास घर गए, उनके बिस्तर पर चढ़ के बैठ गए, उन्होंने हमें अपने पास बिठा लिया और हम पढ़ते रहे, पढ़ते रहे, पढ़ते रहे। A well-written story by Rukmani Banerjee. Now let's read about her. Rukmani Banerjee. Dr. Rukmani Banerjee is the CEO of Pratham Education Foundation. Trained as an economist, Dr. Banerjee completed her BA at St. Stephen's College and attended the Delhi School of Economics. She was a Rhodes Scholar at Oxford University and earned her PhD at the University of Chicago. She writes frequently on education in India and enjoys creating books and stories for children. She is originally from Bihar, but now she lives in New Delhi. Now, let's see word meanings one by one. First word is alone. Alone means akela. When no one else is present. Sentence, the boy was playing alone in the garden. नेक्स्ट वर्ड इज बुक शॉप, यानी दुकानों, बुक्स की दुकान, किताबों की दुकान. अ शॉप वेयर बुक्स आर सोल्ड. सेंटेंस, द बुक शॉप गेट्स क्लोज इन द इवनिंग. नेक्स्ट वर्ड इज मशीन. मशीन यानी यंत्र, मशीन जो हमारा काम आसान बना दे. मैकेनिकल डिवाइस. सेंटेंस, अ स्विंग मशीन हेल्प अस टू स्वी थिंग्स क्विकली. नेक्स्ट वर्ड इज फाइनली. आखिरकार, मीनिंग आफ्टर अ लॉन्ग टाइम. सेंटेंस, द रिजल्ट्स फाइनली गॉट डिक्लेयर्ड. एंड द लास्ट वर्ड इज क्लाइम्ड, मतलब चढ़ाई करना. टू गो अपवर्ड. सेंटेंस, आई हैव नेवर क्लाइम्ड एनी माउंटेन. आई होप ऑल ऑफ यू हैव एंजॉयड द स्टोरी. फ्रेंड्स, नो मैन कैन बी कॉल्ड फ्रेंडलेस हु हैज गॉड एंड द कंपेनियनशिप ऑफ गुड बुक्स. If you find this video helpful, then please like, comment and share, and don't forget to subscribe the channel to get notified about the new videos. Thank you.